Hi everyone, my name's Ella Purnell and I play the role of Kaylee in the film Ways to Live Forever. I'm here to tell you about all the different ways that I would live forever. So, for example, firstly, I would make a list of everything I want to do. Kind of like what Sam and Felix do in Ways to Live Forever. So on my list, I would have, I would want to do things like go to a prom. I know it's really like cliched and girly, but we don't have it here and I've never been to one if we do have it here. And it's just, you see it in the films, it's always really cute and fun and I just want to go to prom. What else did I do? I want to visit every state in America. I want to visit the seven wonders of the world. I want to do one of those photo challenges where you take a photo of your face every day for a year and see how it changes. I've seen those on the internet, they're really cool. I want to drive a motorbike. I want to ride an ostrich. Those are the things I want to do. So secondly, I would make a massive, like, super hospital for kids who are ill. But I would make it really fun, so like all the nurses have to dress up as Disney characters or animals or fairy princesses, and every bed has like an ice cream machine and a vending machine full of M&Ms where the kids can get sweets on demand. I'd have a little PlayStation at every bed. I'd have story time, the beds could double up as trampolines, it'll just be really fun. I would enjoy working there as well. Thirdly, I would want to do something that really leaves a mark, something that makes an impact to help spread the word, to make people more aware. So like, for example, I'd want to break a world record, but I want to do it in a way that will benefit people. So break a world record for like raising the most amount of money for charity ever. I think that would be a pretty good thing to be remembered for. I think that's it, I'll probably think of more. But don't forget that a portion of the proceeds of Ways to Live Forever will benefit the fight against childhood cancer. So spread the word and try making your own list, because I'd love to know ways that you would live forever.